this is the long-awaited return of Pizza with the Popo. After the pandemic over this past year, this is our first launch back with our community. This is a partnership with our business community. We do ice cream, we do pizza, but it's a great opportunity to come out, support the business, but be able to interact with our residents as well and all the different aspects of our police department.
We're at Amici's tonight, and it's Pizza with the Cop. It's nice to see the cops mingle with the residents. We have a great bunch of cops, and they're very community-minded, and I think it's just very important to be with the community.
Hey everyone, this is Craig from Amici's Pizza Cafe up here on the north side of town on Hillsborough Boulevard. I want to thank everybody for coming out. The community's great. We've had a wonderful turnout. And I want to thank the chief, the city staff, really everybody in government who helped put this together. We really appreciate it. We love seeing the community together. Hey, at Amici's, our mission is to serve our community great food with love. And this is what that looks like. So we're really grateful for the opportunity to be with everybody tonight.
I have looked forward to today for a very, very long time that we can get back to normal. We have our police chief, all our police officers out here engaging in the community, their community, our community. But it's a great day, and it's great that our community and our police department are really connected.
All our Coconut Creek police are here, and we want the residents to come out and visit them and see exactly what they're all about. There's such a great camaraderie here that they'd want to share with the residents.